predict the products of reacting nickel sulfate with sodium hydroxide. We recall our mnemonic, which is Na, sodium, potassium, ammonium, and nitrate. These will form soluble salts. So where do we have a sodium? Right down the line here. All four of these are sodium, but two show that they're solid, so that's incorrect. Then this shows that nickel hydroxide is a solid, which is correct. That does not fit in our mnemonic. So that will form a precipitate. So A is our answer.